Welcome back to Magic Tarot Cards. It's Jasmine. I have a seven card set, four, five, six, seven, eight card spread here for you. Sorry, I can't count for you. I've pre-shuffled the cards, and this is going to be about Trump. I want to pick up his current energy now, especially with him not signing the stimulus check package, letting out all those criminals, and just other energies that he might have right now, what his thoughts are, current thoughts and feelings, and what his next step is, okay? Don't forget, this video is not made for kids. If you're under the age of 18, please click off now. Also, the channel is my brand. Do not attempt to copy it. Y'all, I am using everything else in the disclaimer box because I am talking to another person, about another person. Remember, this is alleged. I have to say that due to YouTube rules. This is alleged. The information comes from my tarot cards, spirit guides, and my own psychic abilities. However, it does not reflect my own personal feelings and thoughts about Mr. Trump or anyone else that I may mention in this video. All right. I'd like to show you my little cup. I love cocoa. I bought this at Walmart. Maybe like $5. It's so cute. Of course, you know, I'm drinking my magic potion. And then my daughter gave me this for Christmas. This is a Bath & Body Works candle. Twisted peppermint mint. I love this. It smells so good. She gave me this for Christmas yesterday. Yesterday was Christmas. Today's the 26th. It's 10 p.m. Just got off work and I need to do this video. I hope all of you watched the Christmas video that I posted. There were some pictures that didn't upload. I'd like to apologize to those people that their pictures didn't appear. I did put them in, but for some reason some of the pictures didn't upload and I tried to put them in the community post. All right, but I will be doing another video like that next month, and you'll be able to submit your pictures if you want to. All right, y'all, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Give me a big thumbs up, and if you want a personal reading, contact me with the information down below. Also hit that notification bell so you'll be reminded when I upload another video. I did order some equipment that my camera's gonna go on, that way, you know, because I'm holding it with my hands, so that way it won't shake so much. And this is really cool. I'll show it to you when it comes in. I ordered it from Amazon. All right, so let's get started. For the first one, oh, y'all, I lost the fingernail today at work, so you're gonna have to deal with it. All my other nails are still there, but I lost this one. Okay, so, and I didn't have time to fix it. So we are seeing the Seven of Swords. Okay, so when I asked about his current energy, this is what came up first. This is the Seven of Swords. This is a person that's very, very sneaky, conniving. And you see how he's tiptoeing. He is looking over his shoulder, making sure no one is looking at him because he's stealing these swords. Okay, so this represents stealing energy, not being honest, not telling the truth. But there is evidence here that was left behind showing that, you know, truths will be revealed. So I do feel like he is in this current energy. Some of you may not agree. That's okay. But watch yourself in the comments, because I guarantee you, I don't put up with no bad comments, okay? You have the right to feel the way you want to, and just like I do, okay? But actually, I don't even feel any kind of way. This is just from the cards, all right? But I don't put up with bad comments. And most of you know that. So I feel like he's still upset about not winning, about the way the votes went and everything. So when I asked about the stimulus check, why he wouldn't sign it, this is why. Okay, the cards and the spirits are telling me that he's still upset. He's still mad. So this is his way of punishing America, punishing the people for not voting for him. So he just thinks to himself, well, I'm just not going to sign this stimulus check and see what happens. Ha, 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 you know. Yeah, he can say what he wants to about getting $2,000 to every person, but he doesn't really mean that. They know, he knows, you know, he knows for a fact that America is not going to give everybody $2,000. The government's just not going to do that. But he has also, he has people advising him all the time on what to say. Okay, so a lot of them tell him what to say to make himself look good, to make the people believe him, to make, you know, himself look better, that he really cares and all that. But in all reality, the cards are saying that he don't give a freaking flip about the stimulus check. All he cares about is winning, and he's mad right now. He's pouting. That's why he went off without signing any of the other documents he was supposed to sign. Just kind of went, you know, disappeared a little bit, went ghost, and hasn't said nothing. So, yeah, that's his way of punishing America. All right. So here he is with the page in the page of wands, but it's in the reverse. In the upright, this means messages coming in, studying his fax messages, phone calls, text messages. This was him when the stimulus check came in. He was studying it, looking at it, but it fell in the reverse. So what does that mean? That means that he did not agree with it. He is not happy with it. Not because of what was written in it, but because he is still angry with the way things went. He's still pursuing to win. I do feel like he's got, what, almost 27, 29 days left or less, 26 days to get the votes turned. So I feel like he's going to take it to the Supreme Court. Okay, y'all, I'm really, really seeing that. It may not happen, but I do feel like that's what he's aiming at. That's what he's trying to do. Sorry, y'all, my cards are filthy. It's time for me to clean them again. Yeah, so I feel like he's going to take it to the Supreme Court, and he's going to try to get it changed then. All right. So, and as far as the stimulus check, no, he's not going to sign it because he's mad and he's not going to try to help anybody right now. All he's thinking about is them votes, trying to still win, you know, still hanging on to it. He's not going to let go of anything. All right. So now here we have the Ace of Pentacles. So again, this is the stimulus check itself coming out hand from the universe, you know, offering money, new beginnings for everybody. But again, it's in the reverse because it did not happen. The papers did not get signed. He's not going to, he doesn't even care if it gets passed out at this point. And remember, y'all, this is alleged. This is alleged. This information may or may not already be out there. You know, there's other people reading about him as well. But I do see that he doesn't give a flying flip. And the money was stopped in its tracks coming, you know, from the government. It was stopped because he did not sign that paper. All right, plain and simple right here. That money's not coming anytime soon. All right, so here we have the, this is the Eight of Wands. In the upright, this means new beginnings, new love. It could mean new love. But in this case for him, this also means travel. Okay, but in this case, it's in the reverse. So it shows right here that his travel hasn't gone well. Not so much travel in, like going out of town, you know, getting on the plane, going out of town. Not that type of travel. The travel I'm talking about is his journey on becoming president. It didn't go well, and he's in his mind about it, like constantly. It doesn't leave his mind. He's been in his mind about it ever since, and he can't even be himself. He can't even be loving to his wife. She's really getting sick and tired of it, but she doesn't say anything. She's going to go along with whatever he says, of course. But in reality, you know, I did a video on her too. Y'all might want to go back and watch it. She's really tired of it. She wants things to go back to normal. She wants her husband back the way he was, paying attention to her. Right now, he doesn't pay hardly any attention to her because he's so busy trying to win these votes. And that's all that's in his mind. But he has not succeeded yet. So this represents the simple fact that he has not succeeded yet. And he's in his mind about it. He keeps thinking, what should I do? What can I do next? How am I going to get this done? I got to do it before time runs out. And that's constantly going around and around his mind, which is creating a self-imprisonment for him. All right. So he didn't land in success here. Again, this is the same thing. This represents the same thing. This is the Ace of Swords in the reverse. In the upright, we all know that this means victory. This is the card of victory. See, there's a crown of victory, but this is a double-edged sword. The hand is coming out from the universe representing. Now, if he had won, he would have got this card in the upright. He's the king. The universe gave him, you know, the presidency. He succeeded. This is the card of success, but it's in the reverse for him. Okay, so why is it in the reverse? Because he didn't win. It could go either way. This is why it's double-edged. So for him, it went the other way, the way he didn't want it to go, the way that made him sad and depressed. And when you get this card, this represents applying too much force. And that is exactly what he's doing. This card here is to remind him not to apply too much force. But that is what he's doing. He's trying to find every angle he can to get the votes, you know, turned back to him. And he's applying a whole lot of force. So this is what this represents. This card really is saying you're applying too much force. You're pushing too much. And because of that, you can make a situation worse. And that is exactly what he's doing. That is exactly what is happening. Okay, to him, he's bringing on his own defeat because of the simple fact he keeps pushing and pushing and keep trying and trying. And who knows, you know, at the last minute, it might get turned around. So when it does, or if it does, remember what I said to you just now, okay? Yeah, this card also represents that he needs to use a little bit of more common sense and a little bit of more reasoning, okay? That's just what I heard. Now, here we have the death card. Okay, the death card. So here it represents either death or a transformation or the end of something, the end of an error or the end of something. So for him, it landed in the, sorry, oh, I know I shouldn't be doing that on camera. For him, it landed in the reverse. So that means the journey, okay, first of all, the journey of being present as he came to an end. Okay, but it's in a reverse. So in all reality, he doesn't want it to end. He's trying to stop it from ending. So that's why the death card is in the reverse. When it's in the reverse, that means it just keeps going on. The problem. Tank, get out of that kitchen right now. Go over there. Sorry, y'all. My dog's acting up. It means that he's going to keep trying. The problem's going to drag on. It's just going to go on. And this is what he's been doing all along. So he remains in this energy, in the reverse energy. Okay, so next we have, I have to redo these quick, y'all, because it's late and I need to get to bed. I got to get up at 5 in the morning to go back to work. Okay, so this is the Tower. We all know that this is the unexpected event. And for him, it was a huge, huge unexpected event that he didn't win. He knew he was going to win. He just thought he was going to win. He just knew. So when he didn't, it was like this for him. It was a Tower moment. A lightning bolt struck him. He just fell apart on the inside because he was like, I cannot believe I didn't win. He's the king. You know, he sees himself as the king, the ruler of the world. That's how he sees himself. So he remained in this energy for a long time. You know, depression, the black color means depression. A big wow, like, oh my God, you know, that type of energy. But now it's in the reverse. So this means that he's still upset, but not as upset, that it's passing. It's passing, but he's still not giving up. He's not going to give up. He's not going to let go of the idea of him becoming president. He's going to continue. That's why this is in the reverse. That means you're going to continue on. It's not good to have either one of these cards in your reading, okay? Because you're not letting karmic doors close, so you remain in these horrible energies. Now, that's what's happening to him. He's not letting his karmic doors close. So because of that, he brings these cards here, which is a horrible energy to be in. Okay, so every card came up for him almost in the reverse, which is not good. Here we have the Justice in the reverse as well. So here, this means justice, fair for all. The judge here is showing his power, a brand new day coming. Very passionate. The scales are balanced. That means everything's going to be balanced for all, justice for all. But it's in the reverse again for him. So that represents there is no justice. This is how he feels. And this is the current energy that he's going to remain in for a while. There is no justice is how he feels. So I feel like he wants to punish people. Not me personally. I don't feel that. But when I say I feel, that means the cards are making me feel this. And I'm also hearing from my spirit guides that he wants to punish people for not voting for him. So one way is to not sign the stimulus check. And the other way is to let those criminals go. He wants to show people that he's still in control, that he still has power. And by the only way for him to be able to do that is by letting those people go. Some of them are his friends, but some of them aren't, okay? And some of them have committed crimes, and he's looking all over all that just to let them go, but only because he wants to show his power. He wants to show everybody that he's still in control and that he has power. This justice card has a lot of power. This judge has a lot of power, this king, okay? And that's how he sees himself, with a lot of power. But it's in the reverse, so that just shows that he's not the king anymore, but he's still trying to show his power by just doing everything he's doing. I'm not going to sign the stimulus check. That'll teach them. That's what goes through his mind. I'm going to let these people go. That'll teach them. You know, that's the kind of energy he remains, which is very, very childish. I think it's very childish. Needs to grow up. Sorry. Sorry, Trump, but you need to grow up. That's what the cards say. I'm not saying that because I don't know you personally. But from what I see here and from what my spirit guides tell me, they say you need to grow up. All right. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to close here. We'll see what happens next with him. He is very, very unpredictable. His energy switch from moment to moment. And that's because of the star he was born under. And just his energy itself, the type of character he is, he's very unpredictable. You never know what's going to fly out of his mouth. You never know what he's going to do next or what he's going to say. He changes from one shift to another, back and forth, back and forth. One minute he's saying, okay, we're going to do this. The next day, no, we're not going to do that. You're stinking rotten fink. And then the next minute, oh, I stand for America. And then the next day, I don't care about nothing and blah, blah, blah. And it just goes on and on. That's what this card represents here. It just continues to go on and on. And honestly, he's going to be like that the rest of his life. He's already set in his ways due to his age. He's not going to change. He has that mindset to where he's always going to be in that energy. And that's actually not a good energy to be in. Half the time, you're not happy when you're in that energy. You may have all the power in the world, but that's not going to bring you happiness if you remain in those types of energy. All right. So I'm going to close here. Y'all, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Give me a thumbs up, y'all. It helps my page when you do that. Hit that notification bell so you'll be reminded when I upload another video. See you next time. Bye-bye.